All or nothing time for Bradshaw. 5 seconds left. You got to throw to the end zone. Sack! Oh, it takes him down. And that ends the first half. Going to be 14-7. Amador had the 14-0 lead. Thetford and Burns with runs. Bradshaw, 70-yard touchdown run. Late in the first half, though, Amador missed a field goal. We'll see if that's a big deal to come. Now we go to halftime of this D6 final. Amador 14, Bradshaw Christian 7.